Na ni Jason, yung Ayoko Na Sana na originally performed by Popsie Ariel Rivera and written by Miss Odette. At ng kanyang late husband na si Sir Boji Dasig. At kilala rin po talagang sobrang gandang songwriter. Ganda ng mga kanta ng inyong husband.
Yes.
Siya ang sumulat ng OPM hits na Ale, nasa langit na ba? At saka yung Sana Dalawa Ang Puso Ko.
Grabe yes. naman kayong mag-asawa. Ma'am, si Odette, oy.
Gusto kong
walang gagrabe sa Ogie and Richie.
Ay, grabe na.
Kayong mga icon talaga kayo.
Nagagalit, nagagalit. Wait lang.
Hindi, gusto ko tanungin kasi you guys didn't get together, di ba? Matagal bago kayo naging kayo o hindi lang namin alam na naging kayo na. How did you guys get?
Actually, we met through other friends. We were still teenagers, pero
ah, talaga?
Hindi naman nothing happened. Meron siyang boyfriend. I mean, boyfriend. Meron siyang girlfriend. Hello. malaking ano 'yun? Problema 'yun.
And then
we started working together. I got him as my one of my arrangers kasi I used to do advertising jingles. And when I get busy, I need other arrangers to help me out. So he said, do you need an extra arranger? I'm available. So I go, okay. So I started using him as an arranger. And then, minsan pinapakanta ko ng jingle ko. And then, you know, we worked in the studio daily. And then, you know, araw-araw, sinasabi niya, is today the day?
You know,
I think niligawan niya ata ako for 7 months. Because I couldn't take it seriously. Because we were really good friends.
Natatawa ka lang.
Tinanong na, do you need a husband?
But I did enjoy his company very much. So eventually sabi niya sa akin, I can't work with you anymore. Sabi ko, bakit?
Why?
Because it's too hard.
Kumbaga naging arranger talaga. Na siya ng puso mo.
Iba talaga yung mga mambobolang songwriter. Mabobola ka talaga.
Mabobola ka talaga.
I'm tapos, sure alam mo din yun.
Oo. Naman. Hindi tapos, nung sinabi niya na, I cannot work with you.
Yeah, and then sabi ko, okay, suit yourself, pasagot ko. And then for 2 weeks, I wasn't seeing him and I was missing him a lot.
Oh!
Sabi ko, drat. Ito na. Sabi ko.
Ito na yun.
So I called him, sabi ko, oh, sige, if you wanna just go out on a date, sige, let's go out on a date.
Pero they're very good friends. Malaki, maganda talagang foundation yung
friendship. Sabi ko nga, you're ruining a great friendship.
Aww. Thank you.